Robert A. Milliken was born on March 22, 1868, in Morrison, Illinois.
He was an American physicist who won the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1923 for his study of the elementary electronic charge and the photoelectric effect.
He graduated from Oberlin College in 1891 and obtained a doctorate at Columbia University in 1895. He also taught elementary level physics for 2 years.
He became an assistant at the University of Chicago in 1896 and later became a full professor in 1910. He later became the director of the Norman Bridge Laboratory of Physics at the California Institute of Technology in 1921. As chairman of the Executive Council of Caltech from 1921 to 1945, he turned the school into one of the leading research institutions in the U.S.
Throughout his life, he wrote and co-wrote many textbooks and other books. He died on December 19, 1953, in San Marino, California.
So let's spray the oil on the positively charged metal plate. The electrons are moving! Oh my god!
The charge is 1.6 times 10 to the 19th, negative 19th coulombs!
Oh my gosh, this is mind blowing!
In the experiment, first you spray a fine mist of oil droplets, and then through gravity and air resistance, they fall through the small hole in the positively charged metal plate down into the chamber. So in the chamber, there's a light and a microscope. So when the light gets positioned in the right way, it illuminates it. So the oil droplets will be visible to your eye, so you can see them falling.
So the mass of a single charged droplet can be calculated by observing how fast it falls. So depending on the voltage between the metal plates, the rate at which it falls can either increase or decrease. So when the amount of upward electric force equals the known downward gravitational force, the charged droplet remains stationary.
The amount of voltage needed to suspend the droplet is used, along with the mass, to determine the overall charge of the droplet, which is 1.6 times 10 to the negative 19 coulomb.